Some aging water infrastructure in the Chippewa Valley will be getting an upgrade thanks to loans and grant money. Earlier this week, Senator Tammy Baldwin announced that 5 Wisconsin villages will receive water and waste disposal loans and grants under the U.S. Department of Agriculture. Oliva is one of those recipients. The village is getting a $641,000 loan and a $124,000 grant to build a new water treatment plant.
Water is a huge priority and focus for me and my work. You want to know that when you turn on your faucet, that you have safe and clean drinking water.
Oliva's public works director says the current plant is more than 70 years old, so it's outdated. Village leaders will also use the money to connect a water main to well number 2, since well number 1 is the only source of water in the community at the moment. Plus, they have a deficient sand filter right now. That was built in the 70s.
It fails to properly remove iron and manganese in the water system. So residents get that sediment in their water, and it's unsightly.
Construction on the new plant and sand filter are underway. The expected completion date is summer or fall of next year. Other villages that will get federal loan and grant money include Wilton, Laval, Edgar, and Wanawak.